when it was here. You're welcome.
is extremely difficult. But very slowly, the mud that had held it for so long released its grip.
In June 1976, Dumfries and Galloway Aviation Airways and Dumfries and the Spitfire Coast joint team were charged by the Spitfire of the P754 at the still fairly visible on the fuselage cover. They knew the hardest work they had. Once a measure of fence had been commissioned, the Spitfire had to be raised. During the blistering hot month of August 1982, the dive was recovered.
Para in the sky. 1984. The German flag, is that they done there? See, this is meant to symbolise German parachutes. The Fallschirm.
It wouldn't.
No.